I thought that weekend of hockey against Bowling Green last weekend was the equivalent of what our Mankato series in Bemidji at the end of the year last year. That intensity was high. The competitiveness was high. And those games were flip a coin. I mean, it was, they were tight, and it was playoff hockey at its finest. And I told our guys afterwards, I was not only proud of them, but that was one of the best series of hockey I've ever coached in. And I've been coaching 20 years.
It's definitely a big win. It's a really good team that we played, and it's a really hard rink to win in. Doesn't matter how many fans are there. It still felt like a playoff game. So I think we even could have had the first one, a little unlucky. They got the bounces, and that was a big win on, I think it was Friday night. It definitely gives our team confidence. That's a really, really good team in Bowling Green. I think they were ranked sixth or seventh going into that game. So to be the top ranked team like that, it definitely gives you confidence, going forward. And it's a really big win for us.
They had a big weekend sweep at home against Ferris State last weekend, and they've had 5-1 goal games. You're exactly right. We've played a lot of common opponents, and no, they played everybody. They played everybody tight, and their coaching staff is doing a great job. And you know what, their players are executing, and it's just going to be one of those typical Huntsville Bemidji series. There's no question about it. The biggest thing is they got an experienced D Corps, and like with Finson, Lennon, Baum, they got some experience on the back line, which really helps. And they got a lot of youthful energy, and there's nothing wrong with youthful energy. And that's what they got right there. And those kids are they're having some success. They're playing a lot of hockey, and they're feeling good about themselves. So sometimes being young isn't all that bad.
These games with the shortened season, they matter even more than they did last year, every single one of them. So they're very important to win, and we got to be able to come out on top.
Definitely huge. Starting with these two games against Alabama, we know they're a really good team. We're not overlooking them. We don't overlook anyone. So it starts this weekend. These are really big two games here for us, and it's a really good team we're going to play. So we got to bring our A game, and it starts this weekend.